My name is Keith Dimech. I am 15 years old. I play for LUXOL and I'm from Malta. 3 or 4 years ago, and I used to go at Mars every day playing basketball because I wanted to be really good. And I thought the training that the club offered me wasn't enough. So I used to go outdoor because I haven't had an indoor court or something.
Yes.
So I just go outdoor and play basketball alone.
Okay, wow. And why do you think other players or your other teammates don't do the same? Because I would have thought that you will, for example, train with the team and then you decide with the other guys, guys, we still want to play more. Let's meet, in Massa or in Pembroke or wherever on Saturday or Sunday. Why do you think like other people don't have the same drive?